of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were so afraid. And the angel of the Lord said, "Fear not, for I bring you tidings of great joy. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign, ye shall find the baby wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger."
Thank you. great sports program here. Anyway, I wonder if Mary really realized the power, the authority, the majesty she carried in her arms as a Christian. When God came down into this world as a crying, nursing, died for Mary.
No, don't need it. Thank you. Thomas claim.
Hit it hard.
Get it. Where'd you go?
No.
Oh, he was. He's beating you. Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
Go, Carlitos.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, good luck, Carlitos. Oh, good one.
So this is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year over.
For 24 years, people have been trying to kill me. People know how. Now, Now, do you think that's because my dad was a Greek soda pop maker, or do you think that's because I'm an American spy?
I can for that woman to make her feel her very best.
You don't have to say anything and you don't have to do anything. Nothing. Oh, maybe just whistle. You know how to whistle, don't you, Steve? You just put your lips together and blow.
For you, Miss Butler.
Oh, my old pappy always told me to trust my fellow man to be exactly what he is.
With so many memories, and all of you watching from home. For more on the incredible people and stories you have just seen, you can go to abcnews.com. On behalf of
Is it Bumblebee Carlitos?
Yes, yeah, Bumblebee.
Yeah,
Bumblebee.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna pump you back.
Can you see Carlitos?
He's opening up that!
Yeah, I know.
Not yours!
What is it?
Oh, it's a Star Wars.
Star Wars Rebels! Cool. And I opened it. Star Wars Rebels book!
Cool.
Cool, now I can learn all about Star Wars Rebels.
You're not doing nothing, okay?
Wow, good job.
Oh my gosh, this is like a cube.
Is that yours, baby? That's not yours.
Come on, it's another one.
I got
one
a 49er jersey.
Yeah!
Woohoo!
Come on, here's another one for you.
With the timbro.
Who's this for?
I don't know. It's not yours. Put it back. There's another one, though. See what that one is.
Oh, and I got a necklace.
Oh, this one is for me!
Thank you, baby!
Dad, this one is for me!
Let me see.
That is. It is.
It says...
Thank you, Carlitos!
To Francisco from Carlitos. This is from Carlitos.
Carlitos, thank you for this!
Open it.
A junk truck! Awesome!
Cool.
Yeah, I got four Transformers!
Huh?
Oh, destruction!
Carlito!
It's for me again!
Carlito, from Santa Claus! This is when Santa got you! Come here! You want to open Santa Claus present? Yeah, Santa Claus got you this.
So it's for me?
Yeah.
And this is... Ah! Let's see what Santa got, Carlito.
Alright, Carlito.
Oh, Thomas!
Thomas Dinosaur! You like it?
Kill Ultra! Grip!
Okay, there's one more over there.
Who's here? Dad, look what I got!
What is it?
Transform again!
Okay,
I got five of them!
Cool. Jay, here, open this. But there's one more stuff back there. I don't know who it's for, so you go look, okay?
I'll go look who those are. New socks!
Yes, you needed them.
Okay, go look at that one. I don't know who it's from. Oh, don't do that, baby, don't do that! Don't do that!
Popcorn is...
No, the little box.
This one is for... Yeah. Oh, this is for me!
Oh, okay. I see what it is.
Let me see.
TJ!
And Carlitos.
Carlitos, this is for you.
From the North Pole.
Carlitos, this is for you and me. Come on, let's open it.
Open it. Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Let's open it!
Barbie.
Get
rid of
that. Let's open it. What is this?
It's cereal.
Cereal. No wonder it's so heavy. I love my kinetic
cereal. Open the box. Jay, open it.
Open the cereal?
I want some.
Awesome, he could go and
Hey, stop. On the back of those, there's a bunch of little wires you have to untangle first.
I got it ready. One the big one?
You got it already?
Yeah. I got one the big one or the small one.
Why put this like this? Look it.
It looks like Carlito's stuff. What's yours in it?
That's his.
What?
Pick up this one.
Hey, get over here. Pick up what you got and look at it.
You could have just gotten a kid.
Oh, nice clothes.
For diamonds?
What size?
You know what? I didn't think it's
so. Can you see the size? Get it to me.
It's a 6.
It's not going to fit him. Put it back in the box.
Just got it.
Give it back to you now.
Carlito, feel the
jacket's
gonna fit you.
That's big enough.
I got it.
What does
it
say?
My goal is to get a jersey.
M-O-O-N.
Ideally, is to get a home and away jersey. From every player.
You can drink milk with those. I've got them for your long time, but I'm gonna give them to you.
Every style that the player wore on that team. That's probably
the picture. No, don't get on it.
Unattainable.
Put a picture in there of you and Carlito.
They would take.
And so this is Christmas.
The 10 most important things to you. Write them down. No one can satisfy all 10. It's impossible. If you can satisfy 5 or 6, you're nearly there.